As a company, what we do is we provide open source intelligence to the defense community. And we're the leading organization in the world at managing, processing, verifying, and assuring that information. We are building the world's most advanced open source intelligence platform. Intara is a real game changer for us. So we hold literally tens of thousands of different types of data. And no one really anywhere has successfully integrated all that data so that it sits inside one data model.
We are putting all of the data we have together in one place.
We are turning our legacy IT systems into cloud-based systems, so there's a lot of new development going on at the moment.
Well, the development teams get to do the really, I suppose, exciting and fun part of this was just to actually build that vision using the great technologies. As a developer, you could be doing anything from creating a new modern single-page application for our analyst workbench. You could be writing Python-based web scraping technology to fit into a new event-based sourcing platform. We could be fleshing out a data lake. So it's a really exciting time to be a developer here in Janes.
So at the moment, we are looking at doing an integration with what's called JDM2. So that essentially has a dynamic data model. So what we now need to do is consume that dynamic data model and then create dynamic UI based on the schema that they're going to provide us. That in itself, the schema can be modified by users in the front end. So this is a big step away from traditional software development where you have a set schema or a set of fields and properties where that's actually be passed in and we're going to generate UI based on it.
Also learning a lot about some technologies that I haven't had a chance to work with before, such as the Amazon enterprise structure. So lots to learn.
Because I am in a new project, the biggest challenge I would say is making changes to people's mindset, because lots of people are used to some old technologies or old platform. The new technology, the agile process, I was very much keen to learn that, and that was my first and topmost reason of joining Janes.
We've created this center in Manchester alongside the already great centers we've got in Bangalore and in London. So the team we're going to have up here is going to really focus on that cognetics, the AI, the data complexity. So this team in Manchester is really going to be doing some really complex data modeling, complex data analytics.
I think the real reason I wanted to join Janes was access to an organization who had a pretty clear vision for what they wanted to achieve. They have clearly a niche in the market, and they have the appropriate level of investment and backing to go and complete that vision.